Hey y'all. So I cooled off. So I'm gonna show you these nukes that I'm working on finishing because I got 3 water meter bees to go get today. So this is what we built, me and Josh. I'm trying to make sure I'm in frame. My lovely assistant.
Yes.
All right. So this is what the nuke looks like. There's a lid. And the bottom is covered with screen. And that's what the top looks like. Now, if I cannot get the bees transferred when I go pick them up, this is why I built this size.
Hi.
Okay. So this is a water meter lid. So when you set this down in here, that's how it fits. Yeah. And you can put the lid on it. Hang on, because it ain't working. What's the deal, pickle? Still not right. Still not right. What is the deal? There it goes. Okay, so I can pick it up and bring it home with me. I'm checking the fit right now, in case you're wondering what I'm doing. Okay. So this one is ready to go. Just like that. So I've got, let me set that over there on the ground, honey bunny. I've got 2 more that I need to put screen on. They've got the hole in them. So I'm going to put this screen on the bottom of these. So I got 2 more. I've got 3 in all. This is from rolling. I'm going to put this like this. See if I can do this. Okay. So I'm gonna keep on doing this, and I'll bring you back. All right, go around on the other side and cut that side. I gotta put some more staples. Here, let me turn it. How about that? Is that better? Good deal. Alright, let me cut this side over here. So, we got another one done. Yay! So, that's what it looks like. Alright. You set that one over there on the float, on the ground. One more. All right, so let me show you how I want the corners done. You see right here? I want this staple to go diagonal on the corner, just like this. See how it's diagonal? And this is where your staple comes out. So put it right next to the one right there. Hold it down. Move over. Got to get those staples as close together as possible. Now, you see this blue line right here?
Yes, ma'am.
That's where your staple comes out. So, to
make sure it's above the...
See?
Okay.
Touch it on that side.
And let it rip?
Yep.
I did it.
Hey, hold on. You see how I put the edge right there on that other staple?
Oh, okay.
So if you hold it there and you push it down, it doesn't leave very much space.
Gotcha. For them to get out.
Mm-hmm. So you put your edge right there on that staple, right there at that blue line. So the reason why I'm using screen instead of the wire is because they don't have the wire here that I need. So screen is going to be the way to go. So I'm going to put this in the shed because we are done with that. Right.
Go get it.
dang, you know what I forgot?
What? Hey, Mama, I love you.
I just thought I was cooled off because I'm getting hot again.
This is dang heat, woman.
I know, right?
You tell your mosquitoes to go away.
No. They part of the family.
Well, I don't like that part of the family.
Right.
Ha! Got it.
All right.
Now what?
So now, what I got to do is I got to cover up this little bitty hole right here. This one right here that I forgot about. So I'm just going to put a piece of scream. Look at you go.
I rock just like my mama.
Show enough, girl. Show enough. Alright, so let me turn this around so you can see what I had did. Right there. Put some screen over that little hole so they can't get out. Alright, so now, you put that back in there for me. So now, we are going to let it cool off just a little bit more. And then we're going to suit up.